ನನ್ನ ಮನಸ್ಸಾಕ್ಷಿಯ ದೈವ ವರ್ಗ ಸಂಗತಿಯಾಗುತ್ತೆ.
Contract is temporary, but covenant is eternal. And who is that one? Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. And that's why the wedding rings are not exchanged each other, rather it is given by the church.
there is a deep secret truth revealed in this scripture, which I understand as applying to Christ and the church. But it also applies to you. Every husband must love his wife as himself, and every wife must respect her husband. Children and parents, children, it is your Christian duty to obey your parents.
Thank you.
Thank you.